Jesus will do it.
I mean, not being born.